final hole is a par 5 with a hopscotch feel across water. A full drive to the landing area is needed, then a choice between a run for the green or another patch of fairway before the way home. The target provides a relatively flat surface for the putt.